That was Megan Fitzgerald reporting. Closer to home, Cornelius police are investigating a deadly shooting overnight. EMS reported a person dead just after 2:30 on Torrence Chapel Road. The road was closed for several hours this morning. An investigation is underway.